Former U.S. Vice President Joe Biden has now won enough delegates to become the official Democratic presidential candidate for the upcoming presidential race. The result came late Friday local time after seven states and the District of Columbia held presidential primaries earlier this week. Reaching the threshold number of delegates was a formality, as his competitors, including Bernie Sanders, had dropped out of the race. Throughout his political career as a senator, he has run for the candidacy twice. During this current campaign, he promised to choose a woman for his running mate, with several women of color thought to be on the shortlist.